A vandal spray painted a memorial to Trump, former President Trump's attempted assassin on part of the skate ramp at Langan Park, reading RIP Thomas Matthew Crooks. The vandalism also included references to 18 to 48 AD forever, which is a reference to the Communist Manifesto published by Karl Marx and the hammer and sickle associated with communism and Black Lives Matter. Mobile police are investigating this incident.